A developing story in Trinidad about that wandering llama that was killed. Two of the suspects are 17, the other is 18. All three boys have bonded out of jail. Police are still looking for a fourth person in the death of the llama. The animal getting a lot of attention because it was caught on camera wandering around Trinidad.